I'm Timebomb64, and I'm Timebomb GX. In this episode, we are going to do Earthbound Part 6. Now, what you want to do is go into this preschool.
Go talk
whistle,
to
whistle, it. Anywhere. Yeah. It makes me smile all the while. I'm Paul's mother. I'm busy taking care of these kids. You shouldn't worry about Paul. She has a guardian angel, it seems.
Yeah, I'm a good old guardian angel.
Yeah, I'm the favor. And there's Dada, the big Dada. So, do you want to see Paula? Manny come here to see her miraculous power, but they're just leeches. So, are you from a TV station or what?
Yeah, we're time bot. No.
To meet you or not to meet you, can only be decided by Paula. Paula has said that she would only meet a boy named Ness. So you're Ness.
The girl's
dream. You're the one in Paula's dream.
And my dream.
You will save the world.
Chick's dreaming about me, right?
Yep.
Let me go. Call Paul.
Okay, we have to check out her grass.
Oh yes, we must go check out the grass.
She doesn't seem to be here. I wonder where she went. I'm sorry, could you come back later?
Oh my gosh, she's running fast. He's so scared. He just wet his pants. He doesn't know what to do. Yes, you could take over.
I know, man. Whee! Everyone's doing it super speed.
Gotta go fast.
Let's go to the...
Let's just get rid of the super armor.
Where's my bicycle?
Super armor. Let's go to the super armor. We have to go to Everdred. Go to Everdred now. You have to go to Birdland Park again. Before you set out to Happy Happy Village. Get out of here, Teddy. Yeah, Teddy, get out of here.
His house is really small. But they're big on the inside. Remind me of something.
Yeah.
If you play Paul, be sure to come back here, okay? Don't forget.
Okay.
Remember to come back.
It's bigger on the inside. No, not really. It's actually kind of smaller.
Watch this. Isn't funny.
You should buy the chicken if you want it. It's funny. I'm so fresh. Yeah, they're nutritious. Please buy this beautiful egg. Beautiful, beautiful. Yeah, sure. You're concerned about your health, even though you're young. That'll be 12 big ones. Yeah, sure. Here you are. Here you go. It's pretty funny.
Okay.
Yeah.
It'll just be funny once you, like, hear some noises coming out from the egg.
The noises are funny, is what you mean?
Oh, yes! Yes! You outrun him! You outrun him!
You just run away from a guy chasing you. That's awesome! Okay, hold on. Let's use PSI. Okay, let's go. Let's do this. You wanna get it, boy? You wanna get it?
Oh,
Smash!
Oh, God, I know the map.
I did this recently, actually. This unit.
Let's go. Yeah. Let's go first.
Let's pass this area.
It's a hollow sprout. Never mind.
Yes.
Let's speed through the whole place. Gotta go fast.
Yeah, talk to this girl if you want mushrooms off your dang head. Oh, yeah. What was the funny part? The chicks are chirping.
Yeah, you just go in. And go in your good. There's a check in your pocket. Use it. Seeing chicks makes you happy.
Where'd it go? Well, I guess I ate it.
Yeah, seeing chicks makes me happy.
Seeing chicks makes me happy. You get it?
Seeing girls. I can take those.
Hold on. Yeah, wait. Let's save here. Let's save. Because we just got out of that dang cave. Okay. Yes. Now.
Bash! Smash.
We can't take on two mobile sprout at once, and we don't have enough PP to heal us. Here, let's just try and run away.
Like, run away!
We're cowards.
No!
I make my life harder than
the worst math while you're on this state is to have a sprout and to have a little saucer. Those are the worst. Yes. Wait, trying to auto fight. Rough my life. He's auto fight.
Wait, magnet? They use magnet from us.
Put all these cards out. Yeah. This is a long fight.
What? And I wasted all that PSI. These guys are going down.
Let's use the hamburger.
You wanna go?
Oh no, none of them are dead.
This is awful. Yeah.
Almost! Almost! Yeah!
Wait, let's save. Ooh, we got it up! I think it was worth it, that battle.
Yeah, we should cut all the battles out.
Well,
but you don't know about the battles.
You wouldn't believe it if I told you, but some
turn
people
back.
Actually,
turn back.
Actually think it's interesting to watch the battles. Turn back, okay?
There's a bridge, but it just got destroyed. Hold on, let me take you down.
Wait.
You need to find the place. You know where it is?
Okay.
There's that thing.
Let's check. For some weird reason, a pencil-shaped iron statue is blocking the path.
Well, and then there's little duckies.
Yeah.
Like duckies.
I'm sure this was Pokey. That was just... That wasn't just some coincidence, was it?
Yeah, some coincidence.
Or maybe it was.
Or maybe Pokey just started in a huge butthole. Yeah. There's that thing in
I'll take over the battle.
Yes. PK Bash.
Oh, no!
No, these are the worst.
Oh, no! Owie!
Now let's go and go to the hospital and buy some cold remedy.
No, we could just use healing. Just have to get back in time before we pass out
with
and die.
With what PSI powers?
We're gonna go back and heal ourselves. Is there any way I can run away?
Yes!
Oh, crap.
Oh, God. You're gonna die.
Yes! Yes!
Ah, this is the lucky day.
Ugh. Get on the bus.
Thank you for having mercy on us.
Okay. Hello, this is the app. Wait, okay. I'm sorry, guys. I have to use the voice.
Hello, this is Apple Kid. I just finished work on this great invention. Get over here as fast as you can. This thing is so cool.
Now let's go.
Wait, no.
Let's go heal.
Wait.
Oh, butterfly.
What did it do? Oh, told you. Oh. Wow. I'm not being attacked like this.
No, shiitake mushrooms.
Got it.
We need to find more butterflies.
Wow.
He died. No, we're back in.
Whoa. I have no idea.
No, we're in 1 minute.
Well, while we're here, we should go talk to Frank, get healed up. But at least we're leveled up so that we can go back there and it won't affect us as much.
Well, I'm just gonna save back to the save file.
No, that's not worth it because I pretty much knew we were going to die anyway. So, you know, might as well.
Just edit this part out. Let's hurry and get out of here, back to Tucson.
Guys, skip this part if you don't like walking. Okay. This is actually gonna go back
to the go back to Apple Kid. Let's just go back to one of the saves, okay?
Oh, yeah. We have to go to Apple Kid. Okay.
Just go to one of the saves.
But we're so far in the progress. We're already here. Okay. I'm feeling really out of it because I've been working. I'm sorry again.
I'm feeling really out of it because I've been working all night. But finally, the pencil eraser is ready. The machine will eradicate all pencil-shaped fingers in just 1 second. It's incredibly powerful. Just don't use it at the ear or shop that sells pencils. Anyway, it's yours now.
Let's go.
Ooh, it's you. Talk to the mouse.
I'm talking to you.
I'm a mouse. My master, Apple Kid.
Let's go. Okay. Well,
you know, Chicken Man.
You sell chickens.
Don't buy eggs from that guy. Unless you want to see chickens. For $4.
Yeah!
No! But we're already going to be fighting Mobile Sprout.
Familiar?
I'm not skipping. I'm not going to make this fast. I'm really happy to see this.
Are you really?
Yep. Explosive arts dance in the background. You're lucky we don't have our commentary window up today.
Explosive farts.
We don't have commentary window.
No more music.
You know what? We could use a commentary window if we want, but
no.
I don't really feel like it. To be honest.
Let's talk to the tree. Remember, we're tree talkers.
It's stupid. Yes, there's no point. They're just seeing your face. There's no point.
Go away.
I hope I don't get chased by anybody.
That's why you should go slow so that you don't get ambushed. Alright, let's save. Okay, let's save right there. Yeah, perfect. Let's go. Okay, go back a little bit. No, go back through that tunnel and then turn back.
Let's go back. This is a good, I use this all the time when I was playing Earthbound. Until my save file was deleted. Long live my save file. Viva the save file. Even though it's dead.
Oh. I hate Mobile Sprout. I pretty much gave myself an extra turn. Okay, we won. Renania!
Let's talk to the dead thing.
Okay,
let's talk to the woman.
Hunting for mushrooms. I'm gonna collect a ton.
God, that's a weird hobby. Are you gonna mock pizza? Because, you know, mock pizza sells the best of this pizza. Speaking of which, I don't want to call mock pizza. I don't want to get back.
Wait. Let's heal ourselves.
Pika!
You take over?
Yes, I do take over.
Let's start. Oh, yeah, and if you guys want us to do tutorials or something like that, or more funny videos, leave it in the comments below.
And make sure.
And we're also
getting tutorials. Depending on which video or the next tutorial you do, we're gonna pick, and then I'll do it.
Only me at my house.
And you're not gonna be in it because you're a loser.
Erase the pencil. Anyway.
No.
Okay.
No.
Let's save though. We got past.
Not yet.
Go up here.
It's important. It's the most important thing to do. See?
Oh yes, photos.
Pictures taken instantaneously. I'm a photographic genius, if I do say so myself. Okay, get ready for an instant memory. Look at the camera. Ready? Say, fuzzy pickles. What if you fell in that purple water instead?
It's the river. Oh, you know what? I almost said a spoiler.
Yeah, okay. Let's not call it.
Hey! Oh!
No.
Get off, fool.
He will burst into flames and then he will cause a fit of flames and then.
Yeah, don't even dare to fight these guys until you have Paula with you. Oh, no. Run away.
Get out of the way!
Run away, five. Bam, 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 bam. Alright, here.
I don't know what to do!
Let me take over. I can do this. I got this.
Just keep pressing this until he leaves.
I got mad skills.
Does he leave now? Has he leaves now? He hasn't leave. We have to fight him.
No, we don't. We could just.
He's too fat to fit through.
I think he's programmed to stay there. Is he?
Okay, get in there and run.
Run!
Pencil!
Liz, we did it. We did it. Let's save.
Okay. First, let's go find the travel charm. Do you have it?
Yes, I have the travel charm.
You found it from here?
No. The guys gave it to you.
There is a travel charm.
In one it.
What guy?
The Entertainer Shack guys. I explained that earlier in my video.
Nah. This guy is at least a little bit easier. But he will give you colds.
Let's back off of this guy. I have a feeling we should just back off that guy.
But then there's a mobile sprout. He's moving. He's gone now. Where'd it go? Did it, I wonder if the dead bodies just stay there. Get the travel chart for Paula.
No, when we get Paula. Alright, let's check this.
Oh, you don't know Paula. A luck capsule. I love this thing.
Okay, good. Luck capsule. Give us power. Alright, where should we go next?
Let's go to the village. If everything's blue and everything's sad.
I thought it was called Happy Happy Village.
No!
Avoid these guys.
Sad village. So now, let's go. I'll take over.
It's sad, sad, super sad.
No. I didn't say that. Just re-avoid them. Just re-avoid them.
Don't save it. Alright, there we go.
Talk to tree again. Why not?
We're tree talking.
Well, I am. I don't think you. I didn't spend 5 years of tree talking college just to be called. I'm not a tree talker. You know, let's back off, back off, back off.
We're gonna cut this.
Yeah, we're cutting it. No.
You think I can handle this?
I don't
know what
I want.
No,
no. We're
going the wrong way, Steve.
That's a bird.
Okay.
This part is lovely.
I know. Okay, so yeah, let's just go get that present real quick. Press. Yes, okay. Look it up.
It was empty. Oh. Whoever stole it, I would kill him.
Yeah.
Butterfly.
Okay. I'll take over from here.
And this guy, talk to guy. Go talk to guy.
He's just a big fool. He's just a sad old guy. That's why you go to Happy Happy Village, where you can be tricked into being happy, but you're not really happy because you're really just a slave.
Oh, once you get Happy Happy Village, the people who look like they're running will move for you, but the other people won't.
Yeah, I know. That's a tip I give to people. Yeah,
that's why we say. Wait, what did you find in there?
What?
Go get the present.
No, it's a bomb. You don't need bombs.
Wait, what if we need it for God?
We need it for a tree.
I've managed without that.
I'm not a tree talker, I'm a tree killer.
Shut up, explosive fart.
Booty boo-doo.
He could do portal episodes. Time Bomb GX.
Yay. Portal. I can shoot portals and fly like a maniac.
Yeah.
There's presents. Go get presents. Actually, no. We don't need presents.
But it's Christmas.
What the why?
But it's Christmas.
We need presents. It's Christmas.
It's always Christmas and off-bound. So shut up.
What about summers? You don't know about summers.
It's classified.
That's classified business. Take over the cave.
I bet you wanted to do this at the beginning of the game, didn't you?
Yeah, love this part.
Okay. Now
we are in the Happy Happy Village, and I'll take
and
over. I'll take over.
You can't take over because we are at the end of our episode. Like and subscribe if you liked our video, and if you like moles over, if you like moles that look like weird rookies with helmets,
I can do a fan art.
And he can do a fan art. See you guys.